Hi friends, good evening. Today I would be, sharing with you an information which, it's a very interesting point which nobody would have even thought of. It is such that, see, if you notice any of the city, the southern part of the city is always expensive. You take it in any of the city, any of the country, you just notice that any southern part of the place is slightly costlier than the other parts of the same place. Consider Mumbai, South Mumbai is costlier. Consider Bangalore, South Bangalore is costlier. Consider Delhi, South Delhi is costlier. So this is an illogical point, but somehow it is fallen in place. Any given locality, the southernmost place tends to become expensive. It doesn't mean that the other places would not be expensive or would not be high. This is what we have seen, we have noticed. I thought of sharing with my dear friends. This is what I have noticed. Vishal V. Paroni from SSB Properties. I would be sharing with you small topics on real estate which would help you in your real estate journey. Have a nice day. Take care.